Well, kids, it's Wild Wings 2, and this is Gibmaker, and I'm doing a Let's Play. So I just have a bit of a bug report. I can walk right here fine, and but I can't walk up there, because that starts what looks like a broken cutscene. And we don't want a broken cutscene. So be sure to fix that. Maybe you already did in the last episode, after the last episode. Probably not, because I bet you didn't hear a word that I said, because it's been a while since I've done a Let's Play, and my levels were all... Oh, okay. I had to press the space bar to go in. That should be changed to a activate on touch style of trigger. Okay. Good. All good. Well, here we are in Wild Wings 2. We're in the Echo Chamber. Oh boy, am I having flashbacks now. Because, you see, this is a dungeon from the first game. What's this? I guess the order of the switches puzzle? Do I find the code somewhere? I guess I do. Oh no! A battle! Well, let's see what you got, Echo Chamber. Fire demons, yo! Fight! 380? Yeah, Sirocco's magic is kind of... Was that a full party attack? I don't like that. I really don't like those. Okay, well, check it out. Regular attacks from Shade and Chinook are gonna be pretty good. Honestly, I don't know if Sirocco's worth anything anymore. Does his magic even compare to the power of Shade and Sirocco? Maybe... I don't know, I wish I had the patience to really get the most out of these status-inflicting spells. Like sleep. Curse. I don't think it was even effective on this guy for some reason. Oh no, a flame shower. Let's cast wind on the fire guy. Hey, that wasn't so hard. That wasn't so bad. Okay, now I'm gonna remember to heal. What, though? Oh, might as well just use a juicy beetle. Oh, we have some indigo potions, too. Let's throw them on these guys. Wow, I remember when juicy beetles were a big deal, but it's gonna take a whole mess of them to restore Dick to his full power. Ooh, are these doors? They're locked doors, that's what they are. Oh no, a battle! Yeah, Yeah, the commentary is going to start to flag as soon as we get into battles. Maybe bubbles will work on the fire guy. Not really. I think wind is the best thing to use on him. Oh! Okay, you know what? Shade was getting some critical hits that other time. Anyway. Oh, look at all the enemies in here. So the reason my audio was so screwed up in the last time is because thanks to... See, this is why I can't do commentary, because every time a thing takes place in the game, I lose my train of thought. Should I really waste a succulent beetle at this time? I don't think so. That's not the way I do things. Oh no, he sealed me. But Dick can work even when he's sealed. And you, Sirocco, you can be item bitch. You can distribute items. Yay! What's this spooky room of horrors? I don't even know. Alright, I'm gonna change up the party. I'm going to put Marina back and take advantage of skill-based healing. Because that's better. She's got a mass heal too, which is super. Is it worth plying? Well, maybe. Yeah, you can get a lot of health out of plying. Did I ever, since the last time I made episodes, I don't know if I've actually rested anywhere, get all my health and crap back, so I might still be all injured and crap from after Puppy General fight. Look at that, look at them taking these guys down, take them out! Did it! I got mosquitoes! Of course it's locked. Wait a minute. I have a lockpick. It's three. I guess it doesn't work here. Wait, wasn't that wrong or something? Oh well, I don't care anymore. I just don't care anymore. Alright. Kind of plow through this big group of dudes. I hate all my friends. I don't like them. I just don't like them. And I'm lonely because I have no friends. What is that? Just what is that? Why am I like that? I have everyone sucks and is dumb. And I emerged victorious, and I got the experience. Everybody went up some levels. He's locked. Wow, oh shade! What is it, Dick? Before our first migration, Frida herself brought you here, yes? Yes, she did. She only let you into the chambers while I had to wait outside. Yeah, well now you get to see them for yourself. Isn't that great? Well, what I'm trying to say is, this is very disappointing. Dick, this really isn't the time. Despite what's happening, I was actually super excited to see what it was like. Finally, my heart was racing and everything. Did you really have you go through this place where there were so many monsters around? She did, but she knew I could handle them. I'm pretty sure the monsters were more lower level at that time. And I did. We haven't heard a single echo or anything about our history yet. We're not really here for that. And again, I don't remember being in this section of the Echo Chambers my first run around. Well, I guess some other time. Just hang in there, bro. Alright, so I actually didn't explore all of the first floor, even. I kind of skipped over a bit of that, so I'm going to go back. Whoa, it's a face! That's some Final Fantasy... shit. You know how it is. Yeah, check out those weird... switches, I forgot all about them. Okay. Who's next? You beat them up to earn their respect. Everyone's level at. So, Dick is at 45. He's lagging behind. Where are these two guys at? Oh, they're also lagging behind. I think I'd better keep those guys in to get some pity experience. I haven't been using them, so they're low on experience. I feel pity. Yes, I will use a defusal kit. Cool. Wonder if I can use orbs on anyone. Wow, that was pretty effective. Electrode. I like peanut butter. Need an excuse to eat it. You can't just eat it. Alright. I'm just gonna go back for some healing. Maybe buy all kinds of items. Maybe I'll cut out. Okay, I'm done messing around. Went back, bought some stuff. I got all the stuff that I need. Let's have some battles. Also had a rest. As you can see, everybody's all rested up. Ready to fight. Ready to bring on the pain. Now I'm gonna head all the way down. What do these switches do? Are they for anything? Is that an artifact left over from the first game and they don't do anything in this game? I don't even know. Ta Sirocco to zero and he's silenced. What a chump. I just realized I'm going to want to bring Marina back. I'm going to want her to be available for healing. Maybe I should only have one pity experience person. No, I'll put Dick away. I'll put Dick back in my pants for now. Whoa, lots of guys. Oh, crap. I went back for free healing. I forgot to switch out the party so that the members of the party who were not in the party could also get the free healing. I did not remember to do that. Boy, have I got egg on my face. What the hell is even going on? Too much happening. I lost track of time. At least I emerged victorious. What do you think of my emerged victoriously? With one guy? What's one guy think he can do? What a loser! Dead in two hits! Man, I'm OP! Do you know what? I earned it! I earned it by doing lots of grinding, lots of side quests. Found all the Tau. In fact, while I think of it, I'm gonna make some Tau just in case I need it later. And I used it all up to make one piece of perfect Tau. But better not bite me in the ass. Better not bite me in the ass later. Considering I have already gone and gotten all the Tau in the entire game world that is available. At least so far. I've already gotten it all. Already used it up. Can't make any more Tau the entire game. I think Marina got that thing over her. What does that mean? Just take a moment to appreciate the battle animations. Someone had to do all that. Someone had to draw all those sprites. I don't know who, some low pay hack, I reckon. Whoa. Okay. Alright, I think I see the trick in this room. Hey, what happens if I light that? How do I get close enough? How do I make that happen? Whoa, what did I just do? Was that door supposed to just disappear? Oh, hold on, what? Why am I able to go that way? Oh, so confusing. Okay. I'm just gonna figure out what is the deal with this place. This is what you call a devious puzzle maze. You ever seen a devious puzzle maze before? Okay, I'm confused. This is too devious for me. What can I do? What am I supposed to do in here? Oh, good. I got to the defusal kit. Well, how do I get close enough to that torch? Do it? Not quite. I just noticed. Okay, I had a bright light on, so I didn't actually notice it until now, but every time I throw the flame card, I can see the path for a second. I've just reduced the general lighting in my room. There we go. Now I can make some progress. So I heard you like progress. Let's go around the room and see what everyone thinks of progress. Great. Do you think progress is cool? Oh, and this is a wraparound map too. Well, that's just perfect. Okay, I'm really glad noticed this flame card trick, because otherwise this would be far, far too confusing, and I'd have to give this game 0 out of 10. But the rating system on RPG Maker doesn't actually go that low, so it would be 0.5 out of 5. Okay, I think that's all there is to do in this room. Just a couple of chests and that one torch to light. I'm not actually sure what the torch did. Hey, wait a minute. It's not wrap around at all. Look. It's not wrapping. Why did I think it was wrap around? Damn! Well, I can't actually play all that long this evening. Yes, I'm wondering. I want to get over to those blue flames, I guess. I thought those were the same ones that I came in through. They must be different. Bitch Fitchell does. He puts in all these little, you know, you go one step too far and you have to backtrack one step to find the real path. And that is really hard to do. You can't really see what you're doing. Whoa! Okay. I guess I completed the puzzle. I winned at the activity. locked. Well, anyway, what I was saying is I don't think I'll be able to finish this entire dungeon in one episode. As much as that would be neat and tidy. As much as that would be spick and span. Cornered now. I'm gonna get ass blasted. That one takes a really long time. Did I win? Did I really do it? Am I a bitch? Am I... Whoa, save point. Okay, that one is very aggressive. Oh, it's because I'm flying. Again, you should turn off flying when you're around enemies. Because flying makes them pursue you. I have mass electrode. See, that would be nifty. I made them all die. And some bitches are going up levels too. Right, so I'm both heartened and disheartened to see there's a save point right there. Because on the one hand, oh boy, that's convenient. On the other hand, how perilous is this dungeon meant to be, such that they felt that was necessary? Oh, why do I always do that? I always make Sirocco use his attack with your hand attack. Okay, I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna remember this time. As soon as we get back on the game. For 14 versus 545. It's more efficient to just use ply all. I think regular ply can suck it. I'm never gonna use it again. We got some more doors over here. Everybody likes doors. I hope everybody liked yours. Guys, we're gonna be getting a lot of those. Look at that. Winning. I see two doors down here, huh? So it seems the only place left to go. Oh, I have to sit through this. Oh. potions. That's enough to give one to everybody. Who actually uses MP? Well, you do. And you do. I'll give the rest to you. I think I'm going to be leaning on Marina's fly all skill a lot. Whoa. See how I ducked around those enemies? I couldn't do that again on purpose. Not in a million years. HP, well, let's throw them all at Sirocco. He has an HP problem. He can use all the help he can get, if you know what I mean. Do you know what I mean? Have emerged victorious. That doesn't mean I'm ready for the responsibility of buying and selling blue chips, pork bellies, and bonds. You want to buy bonds. Put all your money into bonds. Hey, nice bonds you're buying. Well, thanks, man. I bought them. Yeah, I know you did. I saw you buy them. You really bought those bonds. Get off my case, buzzard face. In a while, Gomer Pyle. Luckily, everybody leveled up. We're showing some fine leveling this time around. Everybody's showing a level head. You might say that this company is on the level. You might say we leveled the competition. Yes, that's right. I just walked right through you. Or at least, I gained to. Damn, it's a long animation. Oh, whoops, I probably should have used Marine's turn to heal. Because she's a healer. That's kind of what she does. I'm going to take advantage of the convenient save point. And, well, it may be true that I haven't finished getting through this dungeon. I'm going to have to stop it here. I did find that stone slab. I have no idea what to do with it. Well, I do have one idea. And that's to take it back up to that room with the switches that didn't seem to have a purpose. I'll try using it there, because really that's the best idea that I have. Uh-oh. That guy doesn't stop moving when I open the menu.